Assalamu alaikum students, warmly welcome you in our online classes. We will start from chapter 1, that is climate zones of the world. Here are the following topics that we are going to study in this video, that are major climate zones of the world and climate of South Asian countries. Major climate zones of the world include equatorial zone, tropical zone, subtropical zone, temperate zone, and the last one is polar zone. Equatorial zone. This region lies within 5 degrees of equator on both sides. Being close to the equator, this region receives a lot of direct sunlight and heavy rainfall. Many houses are built on wooden pedestals to keep them safe from flooding. Region with this climate experiences high temperature all year around. The average monthly temperatures are about 26 to 28 degrees Celsius. Tropical zone. The equatorial belt of the world is called tropical climate. The tropic zone stretches from 5 degrees to 23.27 degrees on both sides of the equator. The climate here is divided into two seasons, summer and winter. Tropic climate experiences hot and humid weather. There is the abundant rainfall due to the convection of air that take place here. Subtropical zone. The subtropical zone lies between 23.5 degree tropic latitude to 40 degree temperate latitude. The climate of subtropical zone is characterized by warm and hot summers and cool to mild winters with infrequent frost. The countries of subtropical zones are Pakistan, Nepal, Bhutan, Russia, Japan, Gregoria, etc. Next is the temperate zone. This is a moderate climate zone. It is found between 40 degree to 60 degree north and south of the equator. These climate regions are neither too hot nor too cold. Moderate climate have warm summers and cool winters. These areas have good amounts of rainfall, balanced winds and temperature. Temperate zone occupies big part of North America, Europe and Asia. Polar zone. Polar climate zone lies between 60 degrees to 90 degrees north and south of the equator. It is characterized by fairly cold atmosphere and absence of trees. The polar climate zone are covered with snow throughout the year. The precipitation in this region is mostly in the form of snow. Here is the picture of different climate zones. Next is the climate of South Asian countries. It includes Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, and Sri Lanka. We will discuss each of them one by one in detail. Climate of Pakistan is divided into four zones: highland climate zone, lowland climate zone, coastal climate zone, and arid climate zone. Highland climate zone includes the area of northern and western mountains where winters are long, cool and snowy and summer remains short and mild. These areas consist of Gilgit, Chitral, Kohat, etc. Lowland climate covers whole Indus plain where the climate is extremely hot in summers and moderately cool in winters. In some regions, thunderstorms are also very common. These areas consist of Potohar Plateau, Thal and Thar. Coastal climate is dominated by sea breeze. These areas consist of Karachi, Makran and Indus Delta. Arid climate zone includes the deserts where day are extremely hot and nights are cold. This region consists of southwestern Balochistan such as Gwadar. India. India consists of variety of different climates. The summers in majority areas are extremely hot where temperature ranges from 32 degrees to 45 degrees Celsius and winters are mild except the northern areas where receive heavy snowfall in winters due to high altitude. Bangladesh. Bangladesh has warm climate throughout the year except January, which is the coolest month of the year. It has three main seasons: the hot, humid summer, cool rainy monsoon season in which Bangladesh receive heavy rainfall. A cool dry winter that decreases the temperature to a moderate level. Devastating cyclones are also very common. Nepal. Nepal possesses a variety of seasons, but for most of the year, the climate of Nepal remains cool. The summers are moderately hot and winters are cold. Due to high altitude, it receives snowfall in winter and heavy rainfall in monsoon season. Such a pleasant climate and lush green mountainous areas attract tourists a lot in summers. Bhutan. The climate of Bhutan is pleasant in summers and autumn season when the weather is warm, dry and sunny, but still cold enough to wear warm clothes. The summers are hot and humid, whereas winters are cold. It also receives snowfall in winters, particularly at high altitudes. The climate of Bhutan and Nepal is similar as both are situated close to each other. Sri Lanka. The climate of Sri Lanka is hot and humid as it is situated near the equator. Sri Lanka receives a lot of rainfall in monsoon season and the temperature of mountainous areas is cold due to height above the sea level, while other areas are moderately cool in winters.